And minus 10 times the force of gravity.